Ken is so fucking brain dead, man. As soon as I went to Ken, I went.